Hello, hi. This is Wajahat Nazir, and today I'm recording second video of web development course in English language. The first video was being recorded in Urdu and Hindi language, but now what we are thinking, we want to give benefit of our knowledge to the whole world. That's why we are recording this second video in English, so that people can understand that we have developed two courses of web development, one in Urdu and Hindi language, another one for the English language. Because anyone, when it comes to people those understand Urdu or Hindi language, they are the people those belongs to Pakistan or India. But we want to give benefit to the people residing in Africa, the people residing in Europe, people residing in Africa, UK, or anywhere in the world. So that's why we are recording this second part in English language. So now this second part is mainly dedicated to the importance of web development and the most important aspect of web development. What do you think? Whether it is the designing, whether it is search engine optimization? No. The most important aspect of web development is the name. If you will select a right name of your website, then believe me, nobody can stop you. Nobody can stop you to become in the top 10 searches of Google. And what do you think? What has to be the objective of website? Whenever customers contact us, whenever clients contact us, they ask for a beautiful website. And I always ask them that don't think about a beautiful website. Always think about a website which can bring customers to you. If a website is very beautiful, but not a single person is visiting in your website, so what is the beauty is all about? So believe me, beauty is the least important. So designing of a website is the least important matter in web development. So what is the most important? That's what we want to discuss today. The most important aspect of website is the domain name. And now today we will explain that when we Asians, we Pakistanis, we Indians were sleeping, even the Middle Eastern people also, at that time, what was going on in the world of domain? So look at this webs.com. Look at this. Webs.com was registered on 1995. Roughly, this video is being recorded in 2019. So roughly around 25 years back, somebody who owned webs.com has purchased the name of webs.com in 1995. I was just 15 years old at that time. I don't have the resources, I don't have the knowledge. But now, even after watching this video, if you are not willing to buy a domain name for your business, then you are wasting your time. So now just let me explain each and everything, then you can decide that whether you want to get a business from the online world or not. So look at this webs.com. This is a four letters domain, and webs.com was purchased in 1995, around 25 years back when we were sleeping. I just want to say a few more words regarding webs.com. The importance of web or the web.com. There is another website whence you will find and this Whois data is easily accessible around the globe. You can easily accessible. This is not a secret data. You can easily go to whois.com, and then if you put the name of any website and you want to find out that whois.com, so at least they will give you the registration date. They will give you the expiry and updated. Updated means when they paid amount to update it. So any website was originally purchased for less than $10. Even in 1995, this website was purchased for $10 or less. But if we talk about today's world, just the name, believe me, this domain name cost you thousands of dollars. So now let's move on to another name. I have written a random alphabet, trdz.com. How many letters are there? There are four letters of domain. So what I'm trying to explain here, that every website which is a four letter domain that was being bought late back in 1990s, all the names, those are four letters domains, they were being bought in 1990s. TRD that is taken. We have searched this name on GoDaddy in 2019 April. This is being taken and that will remain being taken. Now I just want to show you that when this name was being purchased first time. So this TRDZ, which I have wrote randomly, the name I have wrote randomly on GoDaddy.com just to search that and to show, mainly to show you, because sometimes people come to us and they ask that they are looking for currentaffairs.com. Current Affairs has a searching of thousands of words. So any name which you will think that will already being purchased on Google, you cannot be lucky enough to find a name even whose searches are around 10,000 per month. Very hard. Even I got success three times in my life. One a time when I purchased a name, universalmarriagebureau.com. So Universal Marriage Bureau was being searched around 10,000 times on per month basis in the world, and I was successful to buy that name. Second time, Hindu Bride, because we are mainly working for a client or by ourselves in a matrimony business. Second time we were being successful in finding a name of hindubride.com whose searches were around 10,000 per month. And the third name was Pakistan Marriage. So in my whole career I was being you can say successful only three times. And the name which can give business, otherwise there will be many names, those are related to some sort of disease, and you will find them on GoDaddy that they are available and you will become happy. No, the objective of this video is explaining you that how you can make a business in this online world and how you can fetch your share, how you can fetch your share from this online world. So look at this, TRDZ was registered in 2003. And look at the expiry. The expiry date is 13/5/2019. What do you think, that whether you will be in a position to buy this domain name? No, absolutely not. You cannot buy this domain name because this will not going to be expired. The person who is the owner of TRDZ will renew this domain name before the expiry. So that's very simple. Now, then I have written POTYY.com on 2019, so it's become POTY, and it's a five letter domain name. It's still available, but look at this, but it's making sense in terms that still five letter domain names are available to you in 2019. The objective to show this slide is mainly that in 2019 April, when I'm recording this domain, at least we have a name who does not mean anything but is still available, because a four letter domain name, just write any qpdc.com, that will not be available. Just write it, pause this video in between, because this is an informative video and the purpose of this video is to explain that what sort of knowledge you will get in web development course. And when I was watching few videos on YouTube, what they are promoting, what they are trying to tell you, just they are making you afraid of sub-development. Believe me, what course which we are offering by the help of Yola.com, by the help of Namecheap, by the help, why I'm using the word by them, because these are the platforms, those enable us, those are making you enable to make a website just on the basis of drag and drop. And what we do, we cover the search engine optimization for you. We cover the integration, that how to integrate the website, how to make a domain email, a professional email without paying money. You just have to pay for the two things. One, for the website, which will cost you around maximum site $10, and we always prefer Namecheap.com over GoDaddy.com. Why? I have explained it earlier that Namecheap.com give you an opportunity of privacy protection for free. Otherwise, you can say free because there is nothing like a free, but they are giving you a domain name plus privacy protection in $10. On the other hand, the the GoDaddy.com will charge the name separately, and they are offering the privacy protection for around 9.9 something US dollar. That's why I prefer a Namecheap, because whenever you buy a domain, so nobody can identify that whose domain is this. And all the domain names which I'm showing you, you will not find the owner. They all are being hidden by the privacy protection opportunity given by the domain name provider. So TRDZ, four letter domain name, is not available anywhere. Anywhere means that is already interconnected. If you find it anywhere, no, that's not possible. So four letter domain name is not available. So what I have shown, that at least potyy.com is available on GoDaddy on April 2019. If it is available on GoDaddy, so it will be available all over the world. This is called the World Wide Web. So mainly, if you want to develop your website, you have to forget about the designing. Because what these designers are doing, they are not telling you the importance of domain name. They are not telling you the importance of material. They are not telling you importance of the fresh material that Google likes. They are only asking you to concentrate on the beauty of a website. And believe me, beauty is the least important. Beauty of a website is the least important aspect in web development. So forget about the beauty, just only think about the name first. If you have a good name, then you can make a good business in online. And we will explain it. Now look at this, look at this name, PA.com. So PA.com was being registered in 1994. Look at the domain information. PA.com was registered in 1994, whereas the web.com was registered in 1996. Why I have put these two names together, just to show that web.com was being purchased in 1996, has three letters. PA.com, PA has two letter domain. Even if the, God forbid, the whole company will be destroyed, everything will be vanished of PA.com, just the domain name, just the domain name will cost you thousands of dollars. So this is the importance of a domain name. PA.com worth thousands of dollars just because it is of two letters domain. The same way OLX.com. Sometimes people think that OLX is a cheap name, or this web company is being started recently in 2000. But OLX is a three letter domain that will remain expensive. The domain name itself will remain expensive. So PA.com was registered in 1994. Even at that time, if they have bought the web.com, believe me, they can sell web.com in current prices in thousands of dollars. But what I mean to say, the PA.com was being registered by a Britisher, by an American. What we Pakistanis or Indians were doing at that time? So you have to think about that. Even the Middle Eastern people, even the Africans, because this video will be uploaded to different platforms. One of my platforms is related to the online teaching jobs. And if a person who is willing to do a business, if a person who is already doing some business in this world and he or she does not have a website, believe me, he is unfortunate. He is unlucky if he don't have a proper website. If the website is only beautiful and is not being optimized and is not being launched with a proper name. So this video, again I'm saying, is being dedicated to the importance of a domain name. Now move on. Google.com. Google.com has how many letters are there? Google has 6 letter domain, was being purchased in 1997. So think about it. Yahoo.com is 5 letter domain, was being purchased 2 years before Google. But still, you can say that the Google is more profitable as compared to Yahoo. We don't want to discuss that, but Yahoo is a 5 letter domain, was being purchased in 1995 when it comes to Google, because they were 2 years later. 2 years later of Yahoo, when they decided to form a website, they have to buy a domain name which has 6 letters. So the letters, how many letters a domain has, that is really important. And we people are searching, or we people are trying to explain the web development course after 25 years of Google or Yahoo. Yahoo 5 alpha 5 letters are there. Smaller is better. Sometimes people think that bigger is better. No, smaller is better when it comes to domain, when it comes to domain name, when it comes to domain name, smaller name is better than a bigger name. Now think about this ma.com. ma.com again, whether this, what do you think? That ma.com was being purchased because MA is a degree in Pakistan. MA is a degree in India. This MA was being purchased in 1996 by Morris Ajmi Architects. Again, they are not Asians. They are not Asians. I can bet on it. I can bet on it, they will be either, they will be Europeans, they will be the French people. So what we Asians were doing at that time? What do you think? That whether we don't have 10 US dollars, we were not being able to spend? No, that's all about the knowledge. That's all about the ignorance. We were sleeping. We were not being entrusted to buy the domain. So look at this MA. In 1996, they bought the domain name MA. And again, if the whole company will be destroyed, everyone will be fired, just the name will be sold at a very higher prices in terms of dollars. So that's the importance of domain name. So you have to think about the domain name. Forget about designing. The website is purple, website is blue, website is black. Forget about that. What are the fonts those are used in? I have shown you an example of Divorce Lawyer Singapore, because Divorce Lawyer Singapore is being searched 10,000 times on a per month basis. That is the figures which I'm quoting from Google AdWords Keyword Tools. And that was being shown in first video, that Divorce Lawyer Singapore is being searched 10,000 times on a per month basis. So if anyone, and definitely already that website is being developed on 2 pages, Divorce Lawyer Singapore is being developed on 2 pages, just they just place a large or a small, you can say, picture of judge who is giving divorce, who is allotting divorce, and the contact. That's all. Believe me, they are making thousands of dollars by using that website. So a proper domain name will give you benefit. So forget about the beauty. Beauty is useless. And why a web designer always focus you? always ask you to focus on the beauty, because believe me, they don't know the importance of web development, they don't know how to optimize your website, they don't know about the search engine optimization, they don't want to bother about the domain name, they are not interested to give you a proper domain name of your business. That's why they always ask you to focus on the beauty of website. Now move forward. Again, MA.com was being purchased roughly around 25 years back. We are recording this video in 2019. So this was being purchased in 1996, and the importance of MA.com, I've told you that this is a two-letter domain like PA. So this is being a very special domain, and only this domain name can be sold for thousands of dollars. Otherwise, if they want to purchase Morris at GMG Architects today, it's easily available today, but the importance of MA will remain there. And here I would like to add one thing, that you cannot copy MA.com again, but the whole concept, the whole beauty, the whole platform can be copied to anywhere you want. But this MA now is being allotted to this MA.com. That cannot be copied. The PA.com, the MA.com cannot be copied to another person. So forget about the web designing. The web designing is only being focused by the developers or the designers. Those have only the knowledge of designing. And in this course, what we are trying to sell, what we are trying to do, is a just a drag and drop knowledge. If you can use Android mobile, you can make a website by taking our this web development course. Otherwise, even if you are not interested in this web development course, believe me, just buy a domain name. Buy a domain name from your own Namecheap account or your own GoDaddy account. Why I'm focusing on your own Namecheap account or GoDaddy account? Because always a web developer will try to buy your domain name from their account, so they can fetch yearly basis a handsome amount on the renewals, and they will not inform you. Believe me, only $50. Once you will find this course, once you will study this course, even today I'm saying that only $50. Namecheap.com is offering you a brilliant web hosting just for $26. I will show the slide of that which I have taken today. Plus, a domain name will cost you $10. Facebook.com was developed. Facebook.com was registered in 1997. And I just want to add one thing, that the Facebook.com is being purchased plus fake book. What I'm saying, fake K, the letter K is there. The fakebook.com was also purchased in 1997. Again, the MA.com is already being discussed. Now, I'm Pakistani, I'm a proud Pakistani, so I have included this Pakistanis.com. So, vpakistanis.com, not the V, only the Pakistanis.com. Look at the GoDaddy results, that Pakistanis.com is available. But 16,98,000 is roughly around $15,000. On minimum side, the dollar rate is being fluctuating. So we can say around $10,000 to $12,000 is the price of Pakistanis.com. And maybe the owner of this Pakistanis.com will be an Indian. So look at the importance. If I have this domain name, again, I can make bundles of money. But mainly try to find the domain name which is mainly especially help you to build your business. Okay, and when this domain name was bought in 2001, so Pakistanis.com was being purchased in 2001. Wow, Indians.com was being purchased in 1995. And why this red arrow is being used? Because Indians.com is being forwarded to MLB.com. MLB.com was purchased in 1994, Indians.com was purchased in 1995, And what this arrow is showing, that if you will write indians.com, that domain will be forwarded to mlb.com and a page of mlb.com will be opened. So you will understand that a domain, you can buy as many domains. People will also ask that whether it is legal to buy. You can buy name of anyone. You can buy name of your president. You can buy name of your politician. You can buy name of any policeman. You can buy name of anyone. Thousands of name. As long as you have money to buy a domain name, you can buy it on .com. You don't have any objection. You are free to buy names on .com, and they are completely, this is completely legal. So indians.com. Now look at this. There are 20 websites which we are showing regarding the hosting. You can take hosting facility either from Hostinger, Hostwins, Hostgetter, 1&1, InterServer, HostFav, WP Neuron, Namecheap.com, SiteGround, PlotHost, a lot of websites I have mentioned over there. But again, I just want to say one word, that Namecheap.com was being purchased with an intention of optimization. Optimization is there. Name is cheap was the sentence. What they did, they removed is, and the remaining part is Namecheap. Whose name is cheap? The domain name is cheap on Namecheap.com. So that's why I like Namecheap.com over GoDaddy. And the people, those like GoDaddy, maybe they have a view like I have a story when my father was giving me a lesson that how to ride a motorbike. At that time, I told my daddy that GoDaddy, I will take care of my ride by myself. So GoDaddy is something like that. Otherwise, Namecheap.com, the name cheap, name is cheap. And I like Namecheap.com over GoDaddy because live chat is available, a lot of things are available. But as long as you are willing to buy a domain from anywhere, you just have to start your business. That's all. That is the objective. Just buy a domain name which will cost you less than $10 today, and by the passage of time that will be in thousands of dollars. KarachiTutors.com was a website which I have purchased for $10 in 2015, and I have sold that website in 2017 for $3,000. I made around a profit of $2,900. So that is the importance of domain. This is the slide. This is the snapshot of Namecheap.com, which is showing that 50% is off, 26.44. You can take it from here or from anywhere. We are not promoting Namecheap.com. Mainly this video is related with the selection of domain name and the promotion of my own web development course. First video is being recorded in Urdu and Hindi language. That is also free. This second part is recorded in English language. This is also free, so you can watch it. And I hope you got the importance of domain. So we have purchased the last thing. We have purchased 123webcourses.com, and my videos will be related. Yes, my videos will be related to web courses. Once you will watch these web courses, we will include the course that how to develop a web website, that will be included in the course by just drag and drop. When I'm watching the videos of other YouTubers, I'm finding that they are asking you that about the HTML language. Believe me, no prior knowledge of any language is mandatory. No prior knowledge is required for my course. You just be able to use your Android and we will build a website. That's very easy. That's easy. You can do it in maximum 2 hours. You just have to watch my videos and you will develop your website. Then we will also explain how to develop a subdomain. Subdomain, I will explain. Yeah, look at this web.com. In 1996, web.com was purchased. So web.com was purchased in 1996, and again this is a three-letter domain, and this is being very important, and again I just want to say that if all company will be destroyed, only this name will cost you thousands of dollars. Facebook.com, par.com was 1994, qw.com 1995, qw.com was being registered in 1995. Yes, this is the last thing, this is the last thing, and I just want to discuss nv.com. Think about nv.com, what they are doing. nv.com, think about this nv.com, what they are saying. Mainly nv.com, the domain name same like par.com. nv.com is same domain name like which, yeah, the nv domain name like ma.com, or nv domain name is like any other domain name which is available or bought in 1995, 2000, 2007, or any time you can think of. But what they are doing, nv.com, this domain name they are selling, look at this, the price $50. What they are selling, that they are selling that nv.com is Nevada. How they are promoting their name, they are saying that the nv.com is a domain name mainly developed for the people of Nevada. Originally this name was equally available for anyone, and what they are selling the subdomain. They are not selling the domain. They are not selling the domain name. They are selling the subdomain name on nv.com. For example, if I will buy this domain name, they will give me wajahatnv.com. And how much money I will pay to these people? That will be $50. A subdomain they are selling for $50. Just think about it. And I have also used the same idea. Vala.com. In Pakistan, in India, the people promote, or people say sometimes, there is different communities, those use the word Vala. So what we did, we took the word Vala and .pk is a Pakistani extension domain. If you want to promote your business in Pakistan, then you have to buy a .pk domain. If you are willing to do business in India, then I can suggest you, if .com is not available, you can buy a .in India domain. If you want to do business in Pakistan, then it will be a .pk domain. If you want to do business in Germany, then it will be a .de domain. If you want to do business in UK, that will be a .co.uk domain. So that's how. If you are willing to do business in Dubai, that will be an AE domain. So they are using the NV domain. They are giving people subdomain of their name for $50. So you can imagine that just spending $10 per year, they are selling their subdomain for $50. Think about the importance of domain name. Once you are ready to get online share, once you are ready to do optimization with my help, you can contact me on WhatsApp, or you can simply buy my web development course. And believe me, it's very easy. Each and every function you will understand. If you are getting this video, if you are understanding this video, then whole course will easily be understood by you. Thank you. Thanks for watching my video. Take care. Bye. I will wait for your call. Thank you. Thanks for watching my video. And one last thing. If you really want to help people, just share this video on Facebook. That will be a help from your side for others. Thanks for watching the video. Take care.